compress the timing belt tensioner. I have the key and I have the tensioner. I need to bring this rod all the way to align with this hole. So I have here the C-clamp. Reason I'm using the C-clamp because I don't have a device. I don't have a vise, I'm sorry. So I'm gonna compress the tensioner. I'm gonna do it very slow. I have to do slowly to give time for the rod to pass the oil. I did it. It was very successful. Thank you, everybody. We'll see you in another video.